Do you like my teddy bear?
There's a bow on the table. Take it, it's yours. I used to kill time shooting at those targets, I figure. Practice never hurts.
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there exactly. There's too much dust to see all the way to the street, but somewhere in there is what we need.
Thank you.
Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish, to smoke a final cigarette. I know you wouldn't care anyway.
Come! I'll make it worth your while. Hey!
Hey, what you got?
Now!
You get it, boys!
Hey, wait! No, hold on.
Please don't kill me.
Back off.
Okay.
You win!
Okay.
Please, I'm trapped. No, don't shoot!
Forced me to do it. Please, you have to help me break these handcuffs. I thought you were gonna leave me trapped here. You know, a lady told me there were a couple of emergency centers set up for isolated women and children right after the event. One of them was in North Haventon, but that was in the early days. I don't know if it was wrapped up well enough to resist the dust. It might be worth taking a look there. I hope we meet again.
Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish, to smoke a final cigarette. Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one left.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Oh, fuck! Murderer!
How'd you get up here? We don't want any trouble, okay?
Who is this man?
Rosa can't eat any more canned food. She's desperate for something fresh. She's letting herself starve to death. Gotta get her something other than that mystery meat. If you find something, anything, think about us. Please.
Looks like the signal was coming from somewhere near that wrecked boat. There's enough rubble here. Probably can just climb up into the ship. No way I can drop that far.
Life is worth now? Nothing. Hey. Not a cent. Here comes a lonely hero. He's gonna find me the last bottle of wine on Earth. You don't know what you're missing, kid.
Bye then. Achoo!
Do something! I'm stuck here!
Oh, this shit just collapsed while I was scavenging.
Oh, you did it, man. It's been a year now, and still the quakes haven't stopped. I swear it was only a matter of time before I got caught under a pile of rubble. Thanks, man. You saved me. Hope I can return the favor someday.
There's a wrecked ship right there.
The transmitter must be on the ship. Go check it out. But be careful. No telling who's been living in there.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
We don't like being surprised by it. Out-of-town guests.
So much for foreplay.
We're about to get medieval on this.
So much for introductions.
What luck.
Hey, you! I can see you! I'll shoot! That's it. Just keep right on walking. Hold up! Hold up!
He was enjoying it. My hero. I guess these guys are a gang or something. They said they were looking for a rumored survivor camp somewhere inside the city. I told them I just got here. I don't know anything about Haventon.
Henry will be glad to get this. Now let's get out of here.
What's that? Game over, man.
Hang here all you want.
Saw our sign. Thanks for coming. You found the crates? You have some salts? Oh, thank you so much. There was a doctor here, but... Well, now he's gone. He joined the militia a month ago. I didn't really know what they were all about. Some of the guys are okay, but some have some pretty crazy ideas. Anyway, I'm out now. If I get well enough to move, I'm gonna run as far away from here as my feet can carry. Hey, how'd you find this place? You got past the Nutters with machetes. Lone Ranger, you look all worn out. I have some things I can share on these boxes, but just these ones. Help yourself. Oh no, please don't tell. You worthless bag of poo. I welcomed you with open arms, and you robbed me. Does no one have any civility left?
That's right, I got right here.
I got your number, little man.
Go back the way I came, or try to find a shortcut.
You want to know what life is worth now?
Hey.
Nothing. Here comes a lonely hero. He's like a man who knows how to charm a woman. There was an evacuation effort. Not much of one, if you ask me. But they did make a makeshift attempt. Boats, mostly. Not enough to go around. They took the children first. That's why there are more older people here still left in the city.
When is my mommy coming back?
Soon, sweetie. Your new friend is gonna go get her right now. Aren't you?
Henry's right. I'm leaving right now.
The Water's Edge Hotel used to be a real fancy place. It's fallen a long way. Who knows what Linda's going through right now? Hurry up.